Attention. Attention. Please pay close attention to the following safety message.
Once again, this is Jared Tauber. Thank you for watching and listening to WMSC's coverage of We Love New York City, the homecoming concert. We got rained on out here, and yeah. Hey, my name is Jared Tauber. I'm the music librarian here at WMSC. We're here at the We Love New York City homecoming concert. We're gonna take the temperature of the room and see how people are feeling. We're here with
Kiara,
Marilyn Schulman,
Susan Leonard,
Caleb Novell,
Sylvia,
Courtney,
Megan,
Amaya,
Sharitha Allen,
Chris Newman.
Is this your first concert back from the pandemic?
I went to some music concerts, but not as big. So probably it's my first one, yeah.
Yes, absolutely.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
I think it's the first concert there's been since the pandemic.
Who are you looking forward to seeing most?
I will have to say Carlos Santana and Rob Thomas.
Earth, Wind & Fire and LL Cool J.
Bruce Springsteen. I'm from Central Jersey. Huge Springsteen fan.
I'm waiting for Bruce Springsteen and Paul Simon because I'm old.
I remember being here for the first Simon & Garfunkel concert, however many years ago that was.
You're a Montclair State alum, aren't you?
Well, only for a summer. I did a summer theater workshop in the summer of 1969. I remember watching the moon landing from there, and it was pouring rain. I was just there that one summer, for theater.
We have Red Hawks everywhere here in New York City today. Of course, with the pandemic in mind and also now an impending tropical storm, what does that say to you about the resilience of live music in New York City?
Well, it says a lot because we are so resilient and we are so strong. We as in, New Yorkers.
Like the governor, mayor says, New York strong, and we are and we will continue to be. So, yep.
Well, listen, because a lot of New Yorkers went and did what they needed to do. They got vaccinated. I can't say that for other places. They probably wouldn't be able to take on a concert of this size with a crowd this size.
Only New York.
Only New York.
It just proves that the city was always going to come back, and this is a nice symbolism for it.
Yeah, I mean, it makes sense that New York is like one of the first places to come back with this kind of thing.
I think it's huge.
It's New York. It's who we are.
These little town blues.
So it doesn't matter if it's going to rain, it doesn't matter if there's going to be a hurricane, we're prepared and we're tough.